Don't forget food.
Bowler forgot food.
Yep. Also didn't have a backpack on, but... Yeah, I'm gonna put one on. I have a shit ton.
You have the key to the... Okay, first of all, do you have
the... The sanitar key?
Yeah.
I don't. Metal might. I don't.
And to the surgery thing.
Oh, cottage back door? Yeah, good luck on that one.
Okay.
I might have a tape key somewhere in my stash, but the back key...
I was just wondering.
The back key was such a bitch to get. Or, like, every time I see it, it's like
one use right now.
No, it's not one use, but it's just, it's like, the trade for it is annoying.
Yeah. Alright.
Like, here, I'm gonna look for it real quick.
Oh yeah, that's all the trades are right now, it's just fucking key cards. For all the important keys.
I'm here.
Metal's still in a thing, I think, actually. Oh no, he's looking for the key. Okay, seems to be working. Knock on wood.
Motherfucker wants marked dorm keys for a fucking tape key. You people are smoking so much crack. Alright, I got a tape key on me.
Is that the sanity key?
Yeah. And then what was the other one he was looking for? Cottage?
Yeah, that shit's fucking ridiculous.
I mean, y'all should be proud of me. I'm not gonna go to the gym today.
What? What? That doesn't make me proud. I'm sad for you now.
No. It's good, because he's gaming with us.
Yeah, but now I feel like it's my fault.
Nah, he's fine.
No, because I'm sick, man. Can't.
So
I'm actually taking care of myself.
Hang out with us.
Huh?
Not like you wanted to hang out with us. You're just hanging out with us because we're the last option.
Oh, but yeah.
Oh my god. Fucking hate it here.
Hey, Kev subbed to the YouTube. Thanks, buddy.
I did.
The fucking alert didn't come through.
Fucking.
But I did it when you weren't streaming.
I fucking buy this.
Oh, that makes sense
key,
then.
The tape key for you, and this is how you repay me.
Oh, you did it when I sent you the video, huh? That's what it is. Yep. Me figuring things out.
Invite me.
Huh?
I'm such a Chad right now.
Are you guys both running the same thing?
No.
No,
he's got an M4, right?
Yeah, mine's real.
Mine's real.
Mine's the civilian one.
I'm tempted to just start streaming on YouTube, but...
Why can't I see your beautiful face?
One... I have kind of a following on Twitch. I just don't stream consistently enough. Two... I'd have to, like, redo all the alerts and shit. I don't really want to. Alright, let's hope this shit holds up. The fuck is collab cam? Hey, what up, Kev? How you doing?
By the way, y'all need need to get better about reading the chat when y'all are live streaming the podcast.
Our podcast yesterday was a fucking disaster.
I wasn't there, but yeah.
It was not good. It's because we were missing a person, and then it was just really unorganized. I don't know what happened. Like, it was just everything was done last minute, and it wasn't terrible. We got through everything, but
get what going?
Our podcast.
I have the most flexible schedules than all of you guys combined.
Yeah, you're right.
Sorry, we don't own our own boat cleaning companies.
I can do it whenever.
I didn't know that's what you did. That's cool.
Man, we have not like yet to it, find, you know, a stupid topic.
If it's like topics of the day, is it like specific, you know, whatever, you know what I mean?
Well, I mean, so
our name comes from, I thought about it, but I don't know.
No, I get it. And I'm not saying that I'm going to research like crazy. I'm just saying like it's good to know like what the premise is of an episode. Like,
I mean, you have to have a topic. Or topics to talk about.
I mean, I could just talk about nonsensical shit all day, to be honest. But, I mean, whether it's listenable is one thing.
I mean, there's podcasts where people just talk about their days.
It's true.
They just tell stories.
I wouldn't want to do mine,
imagine,
though.
If I
told
all my school stories.
Today, in boat janitor, in
the
boat janitor's
day. The crap that I listen
day.
To when my kids talk. Dear Lord, man. Sometimes I'm just like, oh, God.
Here we go again.
Here we go, fellas. Let's do this. Let's do this. I never know if this is a good spawn or not. Like, it is, but it's not.
Really a good one. No, because people spawn to our right, and they know to push us, so. If they're smart, that is. I'm not giving them that benefit, but they might be.
There we go.
You left my juice, right?
Yes.
It has the juice! Fuck! Fell in the hole.
People spawn right to right our right. Forward yeah. Right.
Mm-hmm. I don't understand why my stamina is so fucking low.
So your M4 looks kind of dope, because it looks like this dude's airsoft gun that I watch. His name is
I play airsoft now.
You do?
Yep.
It's pretty cool.
How is it?
It's pretty fun.
I have one.
There's scary people out there though.
Yeah.
There's people in ghillie suits, bro. They're real.
Yeah.
They get really into it. Until I run up and shoot them in the back of the head.
I think I hear somebody running on the road.
Nah. Kill him. Shoot his fucking face off.
I didn't bring fucking ears like a dumbass.
What? I forgot a helmet.
Kev just doesn't wear one by choice. Never understand why.
Because there's kind of not a point, but they've been saving me a little bit.
I get saved by my helmets all the time.
Makes sense not to.
Not seeing anybody over here. Kev, are you still up here on this ridge?
What?
Are you still on the ridge with me up here?
What, babe?
Yeah, we were. Now we're headed to Weather Tower.
Okay.
Really?
The only thing I hate about when they like hit me with a steroid? Is that I'm hungry all day. Like, as it is.
Guys, I'm gonna have to crawl into this bush right here for a little bit. Apparently, my dog made a no-no on my bed, so now I have to handle that.
Okay. Have fun. Do your thing. Huh? I see you in the open. That's you running out in the open, yeah? Or walking?
I'm running, but yeah.
Yeah, that's you. Hey. Hey, buddy. We going up to weather or nah?
Yeah.
Light. Laser. Follow the laser. You were pointing your laser at the ground, right? Not getting fucking lasered from behind.
I like that video you sent.
Whose blue laser is that?
Yeah. That's your blue laser, you dumbass. No. You can't they all get murked?
It's so funny. Have you ever seen the full thing?
No.
Dude, it's so good.
I don't like being under this rock face right now. Sounded like spine?
Yeah.
Did you get shot?
Yeah, he hit my arm. He's dead though.
That door doesn't close, huh?
Jeanette, like the Batman.
What, the cup?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I thought you were showing her.
No, I said I was showing the chat. She might have been watching, but. I know she would appreciate it, though. He's a lover of mugs. What do you want to do here? You want to just wait for metal? Or do you want to go look over at pier?
Yeah, we can.
What sight are you using? You have a good scope on?
ACOG.
ACOG. Okay. I like to look over from this side. Like look down on the pier area. So I'm gonna do that.
I'm gonna be off tomorrow as well.
Okay. I'll be on the same schedule.
Alright.
If I didn't have any action forms for... I had to call it 2 weeks ago because I was sick. Twice?
Yeah.
So if I didn't have any of those, I definitely would, but...
No.
I can't. I'll get verbal warnings already. Yeah.
They're hard to come by right now. Even though everybody's saying...
Everyone's hiring, yeah. We're hiring, but not you. Get fucked.
Pretty much. It's so quiet, it's weird.
I wanted to say it, but I didn't want to say it, you know? So now one of us is gonna get fucking domed. True. And not in the fun way. I am surprised there hasn't been any shots at the pier, though. It's kind of alarming. Did you just walk off toward the pier?
Yeah.
That sniper scout?
Think so. Yeah.
What's he shooting at?
I see him, but I can't tell what he's shooting at. My scope isn't powerful enough.
Where is he, on the roof?
Yeah.
No, like,
he's
what side?
Towards spine.
Yeah. That's what I figured. Let's see if I can see anything. I don't see anything. Where'd you wander off to? Kev?
I'm by the gas station.
Oh, damn, you wandered. I'm just gonna go to you. Metal can catch up with us right now. Are you kidding me, game? You're at gas right now?
No, I'm still on.
Are you still on Weatherside?
Yeah, this is me.
Where? Oh, I see you. You were concealed in the shadows. You say, what are the odds we got into a dead raid, but the scavs were shooting.
And back.
No.
Where you guys at? We
are by gas.
Okay.
We are now running back at you, though, because you...
No, I'm coming to you. There's nobody near me.
Oh, okay.
It was just me making bushes noise, I guess, AFK.
Kev standing wide out in the open. Love it. Since you've been gone, we've heard like 4 shots.
Sounds about right.
Well, I'm gonna go get the surgery kit.
Oh yeah, we're going up to the resort, huh?
If I die. Then you know somebody's definitely camping out here.
There's a PMC on the beach, Kev. Metal, are you behind me? No, you're good, you're good. I hear you, I'm right here on the edge of the cliff. PMC on the beach.
Yeah, just give
middle
me
of the road now? No, that's Kev.
What?
Kev's on the middle of the road right now, going onto the pier.
Yeah. Wait, someone's already at the pier, I hear him.
Yeah, there's one.
Kev, someone's already at pier. I hear him in there.
Careful. I'm getting sniped at. That's the guy on the beach. I think there's somebody up in the forest too, on the other side of gas.
I shot his legs up, Kev. Get him. On the beach. I shot his legs up.
I can't.
I got your back.
My dead. My body's close. Dead. There's another one inside the building in the pier, so be careful.
Just kill him, Middle, honestly. If you can.
I had to kill him.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, no, you're good.
There's a sniper up in the grass in the trees. Up behind gas station too, I believe. Suppressed. Beach guy is dead, right?
Yeah, beach guy's dead.
Okay. Metal, do you run around the side down low?
No, we're both dead.
Oh, fuck.
He's securing outpost, probably.
Terrible throw. Another terrible throw. I never know where to fucking aim that shit. Ow.
You gotta feel it.
True.
I And one of them's fucking out, like, on the pier. Oh, I just got naded. Alright, well, good for him.
What the deuce?
Oops. My finger spazzed out. I didn't heal.
Who left and came back in?
What, to Discord?
Yeah.
I don't know. Might have been me. Okay. Let's go scabby again and survive. Because I'm running out of money.
Running out of money.
Hey. How's your walk? Where'd you guys go? Ma'am, your tongue. How tired? Good bit. Hungry? Don't get. Feel like 7:30? No.
I sent you the invite, Kev.
Oh yeah. Kevin! Oh, yeah, it's off. But I'll tell him right now. What do you want? What did you say? Oh, pizza. Let's get pizza. Do you need water?
Oh, it's
I'm just making sure. Yeah, she looks like she's fucking dying. I am dead. I'm dead. Ah. True. So yeah, just Peters? Aquatis? Tell him to come over here. Okay. Well, probably asleep. Okay.
Yo, Ninja is moving to YouTube.
Wow.
Who?
Ninja?
No, you're good.
That dude's just moving everywhere, huh?
Yeah, that'd be fine. Well, do you and me? Like, unless everybody else can eat
years,
you, but
I can finally say I'll be playing with Dr. Disrespect next Wednesday alongside Tim the Tatman Fortnite for some epic trips or whatever.
Sorry. Unless they lifted the ban of disrespect.
I love you.
But yeah, I doubt it.
Ninja's moving to YouTube?
Well, that's what I'm thinking, just because, one, we all doubt the ban on Docs has been lifted.
Oh, yeah, that's not a thing. Doc's getting banned from fucking everything for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know.
He got banned from COD, too. Which, like, they didn't even invite him
it.
To that.
Not from it, but they're not involving him with
right.
their partner bullshit, which is kind of funny, because he's probably the biggest advocate for them.
Yeah.
And for them to say that he's, like, negative, I'm like, everyone talks shit about your game, idiot.
Yeah.
Even the people who love your game talk shit about it, because every game has fuck-ups. People do that
the
with Tarkov.
The pros talk crap out of it. I'm crap about it.
Where are you guys?
Playing it. I'm underground.
They get fined, but... But they do talk crap about it. I'm under.
I don't know where I am.
I just found a dude that was dead with, like, a TV-10.
Yeah. How do I go to the underground? I think I found it.
Ears?
I found it.
Metal?
No.
You can get ears from this crate right here.
You guys are down in, like, power area, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I'm here.
I'm gonna go ahead, Weeboo.
I'm gonna go hit power.
Hi.
What's up?
Dead people around?
Oh, trains here. Now.
Dead raider?
Yeah. Oh, they're down here.
The raider?
Yep.
I'm dead. They spawned on me.
Oh, because of the...
Holy shit.
They're underground.
Yeah, they are. One of them's running at D2. Kev, where are you?
Heading down.
From?
Up top.
Yeah, but from where?
In the middle.
Oh, okay, I hear you. There's somebody at Bishop, I think.
One dead. I see
you. Oh god, is that you?
Yeah.
Fuck, my bad.
You completely messed me up.
Got one. I'm dead? Coming from White Bishop? That was some bullshit. Fucking desync. Oh my god, dude. It's a PMC. That's fucking annoying. Sorry, Kev, for fucking destroying your stomach. I saw that guy before too, but all I had was a shotgun, so I couldn't, like, shoot down at him. Oh boy.
Well, I did the work for them. I killed two raiders.
Yeah, I killed one too. He's only gonna have to kill one fucking guy. Damn. I didn't know you had already come down the stairs. My fault.
I had just said, I see you.
Yeah, I know you said you see me. I just, because I saw one of the raiders before that, and I'd shot him, and he had walked toward where you were standing, but I think he doubled back around and you killed him.
Yeah.
Also, that shot that I hit on you was a complete, like, just sling of my mouse, and it hit.
Like a flick.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I get it. It's all good, man. Truly, I was still able to move, but my character was making a lot of noise.
So damn.
The whole world could have heard me. Where are we going?
I picked last time. You guys pick one.
Want to go back to reserve, but at the PMT?
Yeah, fine with that.
It'll be fun. I think. I'm gonna take No, it's not.
What?
Going back to reserve as PMT? It's not gonna be fun.
I don't give a shit.
I'm gonna bring a Super 90. I'm gonna just fucking go underground. Except I gotta find the. There it is. Naked with a Super 90, kill raiders, leave with everything. Right?
Sure. What are you taking, Idle?
I'm gonna snipe. Kills.
Get rid of this fucking rig. Yeah.
I'm an idiot. I was taking an armored rig and I bought a pack of. Well, that'll be for next raid.
I have a marked key for reserve. I don't know where that is, though.
Three marked rooms on reserve.
The RBVO.
I wouldn't know by name.
Says in the barracks.
Oh, that's a good one. That's the black pawn one.
Should I bring it?
I mean, why not?
What gun I should take?
Bring a SMG. MP7?
What makes you think I have an MP7?
I don't know. I have an MP7.
Okay. Just because you're fancy doesn't mean all of us are.
My metal definitely is.
Huh?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, you're right. And then it's stacked.
No, I'm not.
Money check, metal.
Don't have any.
12 mil. Confirm.
12?
Say 6.
6?
Oh, you have more.
Uh-huh. You guess.
I'm gonna guess 8.5.
8.5. All right, is that your final answer?
Probably a lot more, honestly, because you haven't really been doing your hideout or anything, huh?
Is that your final answer?
Fuck it. Give me 15. Final answer.
Final answer 15. Do you want high or low?
I'm so fucking stupid.
Is it high or low?
What do you mean? Like higher or lower?
Yeah, do you want me to let you know if it's high or low, or just that you're wrong?
It's probably higher. I just don't know how much you've been playing, that's the thing.
I'm at 22 and a half.
It's fucking three fractures, are you kidding me? Is my character okay now? Yes. Who the fuck do I buy a headset from?
Skier is your cheapest ones, or Proper. And then Ragman is the next headset guy.
I always go with the one on Skier, just because it's a good middle ground.
Yeah, it's like 30k, I think.
Alright, we need to be tactical, we need to survive. Okay, we need to be tactical. I need to survive. Kev, have fun. Metal's bringing a... Is that a Mosin?
Nope.
No. The other fucking one. The M700.
Yes.
I almost said R700, but... It's essentially the same thing. We here, Kevard.
Yeah, no worries. Almost there. Promise you, it's worth the while once you see the kit, okay?
Are you gonna be kitted as fuck?
No.
My boy's gonna come in with a fucking scav vest and a pistol.
There's a lot of judgment coming in from that side, man.
Am I wrong, though?
Yes, you are, actually.
Oh.
Cheat.
What are you coming in with?
Believe me.
Oh. See it. I told myself I was going to go to bed at 8 o'clock tonight.
It's past that.
Well, it's 8 o'clock for me right now. Oh my god, I hate computers. So fucking stupid.
I'm here.
Am I in charge here? I am. Good lord. Little beefcake. What the fuck? Oh god.
You good?
Yeah, trying to do shit in Premiere, but we're good. There we go. Fucking 36 minutes, God bless.
Boom or bust, Daniel. This is Daniel's section. You guys nice. Can go.
Okay, I'll edit that in a little bit. Oh my god. Should have put a laser on. Can you put a laser on this thing? Pretty sure you can. Or a flashlight. Oh well. Here we go. You guys must protect me while we are outside. And by protect me, I mean protect all of us.
I don't know, Billy. I'll do what I can.
I don't know the spawns on this map, so.
Where'd y'all go?
We ran towards Grudge.
Okay.
We going straight underground?
What'd you say?
Are we going straight underground?
I'm gonna go up to Dome and then
you're gonna work down through D2. Fuck, I didn't bring nades either. Are you coming up here to snipe, huh?
Sometimes.
Is there a spawn up here at all, or no? Where you guys at?
We're on the cliff side of a dome.
Okay. Who's walking on wood?
Huh? Who's on glass?
Me. Twould be me. There might be somebody over here.
Where? Oh, running?
Sounded like I heard breathing, like, through a face shield, but... I could just be a psychopath.
You could be.
Be on glass again, I'm gonna sit still for a second. Kev.
Hey.
Careful. Spark. Ah, oh, babe. Bite them all off. Yeah. Careful. Love you. You guys still up top?
Yeah.
Okay. I ran down along the, like, trail.
Yeah.
It follows the mountain. We can go down D2 though if you guys want to. Whenever you're done.
Finally shot.
Me running up underneath on the road.
I have no idea what he shot at, but he shot.
Get him, middle.
Running?
Me.
That's forward. I'm running right behind him.
Oh, nice. A fresh Salewa. Damn.
Okay.
You okay, Metal?
Fucking hit me.
Was that a scab hitting you?
I don't know, dude. But I don't think so, not from that range. I've never, like, had a AI scav aggro me there. The only thing that ever aggroes me that far is the boys.
Maybe they're down there.
Huh?
So maybe they're down there.
Maybe. But that's not their guns. They would full auto.
The move here, fellas.
You guys can do whatever.
Are you trying to get shooter points? Is that what's going on?
Kinda.
Okay. Oh, I'll sit tight.
Me.
What'd you find?
I think I dropped one of the boys. I ain't gonna lie. Can you scope that?
Is it the boys out there?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Hey, buddy. Don't ask me. I literally don't have a scope.
Like, they right in between to the dead body.
You know what that means?
What?
Nah, we'll give us away. Let you guys do your thing. Kev, you're using an SKS, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I'll look through the cabinets back here while you guys... Snoopity Snoop.
Where did they kill the body?
Between the ambushes, by the way. Between the red truck and the...
Am I muted?
Oh, I see it.
Yes.
That was like a regular.
Chat, don't forget. It's September. Subtember. On Twitch.
I only have the PSO site, so oh, nice. I can't really...
Subscriptions are 20% off. For your boy. So if you guys... like to subscribe or gift a sub, feel free to do so. Love you guys. Intel folder bingo. This is a good idea. Lighter. Okay. That's a good little loot spot that I didn't know about. Now there's a safe in here and a computer. Have we confirmed or denied the boys?
I think it's a deny. When are you guys running?
I'm walking.
I stutter stepped. I'm heading down toward Knights.
Toward where?
Down.
Yeah, I'm going to Knights.
Okay. Oh, I see you, Kev. Okay. Coming down as well. Apparently a good spot to do shooterborne in this map is from inside the barracks. The Barack Obamas. Be right behind you, Kev. Where'd you drop this puto? Oh, I see him. Yeah, metal. It was probably a PMC shooting at you.
Actually, it could have been him. It looked like the right kind of gun to make that sound. Looks like he has an SKS.
Yeah, he has an SKS.
Oh, well, there you go.
That he aggroed me where he was.
Yeah. Well, were you aiming at him?
No.
I'm gonna pick up this SKS. It's because I have no range as of right now.
You want the ammo?
Nah, that's fine. He's gonna put it back anyway. Oh, that kind of scared me, I'm not gonna lie.
What?
I fucking peeked around a corner into this, like, closet room and there was just a scav standing in here. He didn't even, like, do anything, he was just standing there, so I was like, oh shit. I went up to third, Kev.
A what?
I'm up on third.
Okay. It's really quiet. It's weird.
That's how our raids have been. It's
I feel like there's gotta be a bunch of people camping downstairs or something.
Graphics card.
Nice. You got one?
Nope. Trying to put good fortune on myself, but it was a fucking DVD drive. I have still yet to find a graphics card, ever.
Huh. I got PMCs on me.
Oh, what, are you still up at Dome?
Yep.
Kev, you got scopes on that, I can't really do anything. We're coming, middle.
Okay.
Which side?
You're gonna try and fire down here so they look down?
I don't know. They're running around.
Oh.
They're shooting at Kev.
Who's shooting?
Somebody is.
What was
a scav? I found the scav that was shooting at you with the Ketter.
Were they inside metal? I would assume they...
Sounded like he ran up from the underground.
Okay.
He might honestly just extract, I don't know. D2's open, so... Maybe he went down there, looted it up, and was like, I'm just... I don't know what these people's plans are.
Are you still laying down in your same spot?
I'm up top, on top of Dome now. Like, I'm on the ledge of Dome.
Making a run up to checkpoint fence. I just did a subtask accidentally. You still hear him or nah?
No, I haven't heard him in a minute.
Okay, I'm running up. I'm
there?
At the machine gun.
No, I'm walking, but I heard some shooting.
Where?
I'm running up cliffside.
Cliffside.
Metal, you're inside, correct?
I'm on the top of the dome.
You're walking around?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, I hear you.
I stopped. Where, Kev?
Broken fence area, like the woodsy area. Coming up,
coming up to you, Metal.
Shots like impacts, but
that's you with the blue backpack, right?
Me, yeah.
I'm right outside your area, Metal. I stopped moving to see if we could hear anything. Are you down low now?
No, I'm up top. That's Kev down there.
Oh, okay. It's like I hear movement down there. I didn't know Kev was already up here. Kev, are you in D2?
No.
Dude, nothing going on in this raid.
Yeah, it kinda sucks.
Yeah.
I was hoping for at least something. Going down below.
I'm in D2 already, kinda, but
I'm gonna hit it.
I don't see anyone. You're hitting what?
Wee-woo.
What?
I'm gonna hit wee woo.
Oh, okay. Running back down the mountain right now. You over at K's, Kev?
No, I'm downstairs.
Oh, okay. So fucking loud, man. Where did you go in from? There's gunfire. Raiders? Yeezer. I got ibuprofen on me if you want some. Can you discard? Can you read?
Yeah.
I don't see why not. I'm inside of Queen right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up.
Going over to Bishop, White Bishop.
Well, somebody's definitely been down here.
It's all looted or what?
Yeah.
Damn. We've been in the raid for a while. Usually there's someone that just runs straight into that, so. Fucking siren, man. Buzzer, whatever you want to call it. Where you at, Kevy?
Downstairs at the power. This dude had.
Oh, nice.
Faster now.
Okay.
So whoever was down here definitely fought raiders.
Huh. I'm coming down. Wait, maybe not? No, this is not the right area. I'm not going down? Oh. I'm back in Queen. The Raiders are definitely at Case. I just got shot at. Okay, now I'm going down. You alone down there, Kev? I would assume so.
All the raiders are dead. That's you, right?
Yeah. Walking in. Is there gear left on him at all?
I mean, there's this one right here. You can probably repair it with your...
Oh, the Strandhog?
Yeah. Ugh.
I do. Need a broken limb.
There you go. Now they're back.
Okay.
Thank you.
These are. Oh, I don't have a backpack on. Just kidding.
Oh, if you come up to Queen, I'll just leave one. Top of the stairs.
Cool. Oh, you found another one. Or do you have them stacked? Sure. Look at the little Mew Mew. Alright, let's go kill these idiots. Hell yeah. Huh? Yes, please. No, you know what? I'll go with you right now. Where's metal?
Still up here.
Like, he's been awfully quiet.
He's being quiet.
Practicing.
You gonna try and snipe at him, Kev?
Yeah.
Okay. There they are. Just fucking murdered a scav.
Oh.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. It might be a player scav. No, it's not.
I got him.
Okay. I almost shot you through him.
There is another close by. Those are the Gluhar boys.
Oh, that's who it is then. I was gonna say, the Raiders don't speak fucking Russian.
Is that them shooting right now? Loud.
Yeah, that's them.
Yeah.
Okay, I can see one of them.
One's right. Two.
I'm gonna die. Oh, move your ass! I'm fine.
I killed him.
Thank you.
There's a few more, so just be careful.
Yeah.
I'm healing.
Trying to move right now. I think there's one chasing me. Is that you grunting?
Yeah. Is that you coming?
Yeah. I'm healing too. I'm in the train car. Not me, I'm right in front of you. Yes. I just fucking blast one in the face. He's dead. I'm gonna do surgery real quick.
Yeah.
Fix my fucking arms. I'm at 5 energy. Oh god, I'm getting run down. I'm dead.
Really? I just got here.
Yeah.
I killed 3.
I killed 2.
So just...
Where were they?
Middle
K's.
Yeah. Train. Middle left, if you're looking toward, the barracks. Oh, I only killed
that
one.
Way?
So there's one left and Gluhar. I shot him up twice, I think, with a shotgun, so he should be pretty hurt. Damn it!
Oh. That's Kev.
Yeah, an intel folder out of it at least is in my butt.
They don't die.
Did you die?
Yeah, they don't die. I shot Gluhar in the head twice and then I sprayed the other one up and then they were like, nah.
Love that. Oh, man. Well, that's actually going to be it for me.
Right.
I'm gonna go have dinner and edit videos. After, so.
Edit videos.
Yeah, gotta edit for our podcast. Well, I gotta edit a video, but. Yeah. I'll be on again tomorrow. Yeah.
All right.
So we'll catch you guys tomorrow probably.
All right, guys. Good night.
Bye.
Good night.
All right, chat. Thanks for hanging out. Sorry that the stream had a stroke halfway through. Happens. More tomorrow night, I believe. So yeah, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.